Hello, YouTubers, and today we're gonna be doing an update on my eyeballs. In order to see for reading, I've been wearing these lovely over-the-counter 2.5 times magnification reading glasses, but I still have trouble reading books like this that are paper. To get around that, I've been listening to mostly podcasts on my phone and trying to listen to audiobooks. I just signed up for an e-library card so that way I can borrow ebooks in the meantime. Now, the deal is that I'm still going to need a small prescription. I'm definitely going to need prescription reading glasses, but I can't get those for at least 1 month. I need to get some water. Give me 1 second. Where was I? So the problem is that I am in the high-risk category of getting a glaze over the artificial lens that we're put in, and that can come in within about 3 months or about a year. At the one-week follow-up appointment, the doctor said that they were already starting to see that glaze forming on the lens in my right eye. After 3 months, they're going to have to go in and then use a laser to clean the lens. That's supposed to be a no big deal procedure, super quick. They just numb the eye with drops. Laser goes zzzzzzzzzzzzz, eyes clean, and I'm good to go for life. The eye doctor said if I could wait for 3 months before getting glasses, then that would be the best possible solution, save a little bit of money. And so far, that seems to be working out pretty well. I'm able to get around just fine without glasses. I was able to go kayaking yesterday, went and found this really cool island that I'm gonna be showing now. I was able to throw the football around. I was actually wearing these cool sunglasses. It worked out really, really well. I rode my bike to work once last week, and that was no problem whatsoever. So I think for the meantime, I'm gonna be going for 3 months, maybe 4 months without glasses. The biggest adjustment has been going from being nearsighted to being farsighted. So for example, like I said earlier, I'm still having issues reading print books, where before I could literally lay my head on the book. So I'd be laying on the book like this and I could read this page here. I can't do that anymore. Right now the page is all blurry, can't see nothing. But conversely, I can ride my bike down the street and see just fine. And that's really nice. I can throw the football and catch the football and see just fine. So it's basically taking everything and flipping it. There are other things that are really weird too. Like today, I went and got my hair cut and I'm sitting in the chair looking at the mirror and I can see myself in the mirror and I'm not wearing glasses. Whereas before, I take my glasses off, can't see at all what the barber's doing to my hair. One huge benefit to needing reading glasses to read something up close, which I didn't have before, is before I was spending quite a bit of time on my phone, which is why I downloaded the app called Quality Time, right? But now, and if I want to look at my phone, I have to do this, and then I have to pick up my phone, and then I have to like hold it at the right distance, and then I have to zoom in on certain text that I couldn't see before. So now, if I don't have my reading glasses on me, I pull out my phone out of habit to look at it or check social media, and then I'll look at my phone. I can't see my phone. I'll put it down. I go about my day. So before is where I would have a lot of time on my phone. Now on a work day, I'll come home and I'll have like 2 hours by the end of the day racked up. Whereas before it was like 4 hours. So just not being able to see my phone as well as I used to quite literally cut my phone time in half. One of the other adjustments is this. Oh, I wanna read something. I put on my reading glasses. I check something. Then I go about my day, put my reading glasses here, do this. Oh, now I want to read something again, and do this. Yeah, that's an adjustment. But it's not as bad as you might think. And these glasses look good. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna go be active, riding my bike or something. Bye.